Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In our last video, we learned how to create an eye-catching animation video like this using Gravity White and Steve AI. I'll link it in the box down below for those that are interested in creating a 3D animation for free. But in today's video, we are going to be looking at how we can create this animation using a Canva free account.
Hey there, TechXplorers. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'll walk you through the step-by-step process of creating AI-powered speeches that can rival those of your favorite news anchors. We'll unravel the mysteries of AI-driven voice synthesis and text-to-speech technology. And the best part, you don't need to be a tech genius to do this. I'll make it super accessible for everyone.
So without further ado, let's dive into this step-by-step process. In this video, we are going to be dividing the process in 3 steps to make it super easy for beginners. The first step is to create an account on Canva and sign up or log in with your Gmail. Now, after logging in on your Gmail, it will take you to this dashboard. That means we have successfully opened the free account. Now, the next step is to generate the video. To do that, come to the left hand side of the dashboard, click Apps, then search for Nevo AI. Now select Nevo AI. Now select Use New Design. Now click on the video. Okay, so now after that, you'll see this dashboard. Now select your character. Now this is where we are going to be pasting our text which we want our AI to generate. Now to do that, I'll be using an online tool called ChatGPT. Alright, after that, you can copy the text you want it to say. Let's copy this intro here and paste it in your Canva text dialog. Alright, now you can select the language you want it to speak in. Then you also choose your voice. Now after doing all those changes, select Create.
Crucial aspect. Let's see.
As you can see, we have finally formatted our text into a AI presenter. Now let's move to the first step, which is to edit the video. Let's start with removing the background and creating the news background I showed you earlier on in the preview. Now to move the background, the first thing is to select the video, then set it as background. After that, you go to edit video and select remove background. Now this particular tool is only available for the pro users, but I will show you two other alternatives to do this for free. The first one is to watch the video I showed you how to use Canva Pro for free. I'll link it to the card up above and also in the box down below. The other alternative is to remove the background of the video using free online tools. To do this, have to download your video first. Then after downloading your video, you head over to the website called onscreen.com. I'll drop the link. So now you can upload the video you want to remove, and after that it will remove the background of the video. Then you can bring it back into the Canva dashboard and upload it to continue editing. Head over to design here, then search for news background. I'll choose any one you like. Now, basically, you can select set view as background. After that, you can move your AI character up. And also, you can adjust your video lighting to fit your style. To do that, just come over to your edit video. Then adjust. You can see you can either increase this. Now, to download it, just click on the share, then click on download. Then you can either increase your quality to HD or standard one for free versions. Now, after downloading it, you have successfully generated your own free Canva avatar. Thanks for watching this video where I showed you how to make an AI Canva avatar for free. This is a great way to create a faceless YouTube channel or to add a talking avatar to your videos. I hope this video was helpful.